Welcome back to the SBD Blossom. I hope you all are doing great. Today is a review day and today I'll be reviewing a product from one of my favorite brand, which is Body Shop. And the cream I'll be reviewing is Body Shop Oils of Life Intensive Revitalizing Gel Cream. And this is the cream I'll be reviewing today. If you want to know my take on this product and the review on this product, then keep on watching. It comes in this pretty cute packaging. It's a glass bottle. It comes with black cap. Very transparent through. You can see how much you have used. And it's so luxurious packaging. And you have this golden label here, which clearly says the details of this cream. And you have two variants of this cream. You have a normal cream, which is a creamy consistency. And there's another variant, which is gel consistency. So I prefer for gel cream, because in summers I prefer applying a gel cream rather. This retail at 2095 rupees for 50 grams of product, yet it's a little expensive. They have added three precious revitalizing essential oils in this cream, which is helpful in revitalizing, replenishing, repairing properties of the skin. So the first oil they have in this is black cumin seed oil from Egypt. Black cumin seeds actually have vitamin A, B, C along with lots of magnesium and good properties which are helpful in skin for revitalizing and rejuvenating your skin. Oil actually reduces the clogged pore and oily skin. So if you are someone with oily skin type, you should definitely try this product. They also have camellia seed oil from China. Camellia seed actually absorbs very quickly over your skin. It's in restoring the bouncy and elasticity of your skin. Also have rosehip seed oil from Chile. And seeds are full of white and they're very helpful in reducing the aging. Also, it helps in reducing scars and fine lines, wrinkles on your skin. These are the main three ingredients. So what Body Shop says about this is they have cold press oils which preserves your skin, helps in anti-aging, hydrates your skin, making your skin bounce, jelly in consistency. It actually goes on and absorbs in your skin very well. Your skin instantly feels so hydrated when you use this cream. I just love this cream to the fact that it actually goes on smoothly into my skin. You only need pea-sized amount of this product to apply on your skin and it really is smooth and supple to your skin. Smells of chamomile oil. Coming to my take on this product, I really like this product to the fact that it's very easily absorbed to your skin and is non-greasy. It actually is very good for summer and it is also ideal for all type of skin. So combination oily or dry skin, anyone can try it. And it is really very suitable for summers. But if you are someone who are looking for to try this cream in winter with dry skin, then this might not suit you, because as I said, the consistency is jelly consistency. So if you have too much dry skin in winters, you can try the cream version of line of the product. But if you want to try in summer, so this is the best cream. So I really feel it's very good as hydrating, moisturizing, and it actually made my skin so soft, nice whenever I use this product. And I don't have any negative comment on this except the price point. And also it comes in glass, so it makes it difficult for taking with you for traveling. If you have to travel, you have to shift this product into a smaller container and then take it, because worth the price. If you want to compare this cream, I would compare this cream with some Clinique moisturizing cream. My friend has been using it, she said it's similar to that. So I have not used that, so I cannot assure that it's mostly like that, but I can just tell you. But overall, I like this cream and it's really nice. Everyone can try this out. I think they also have samples, sachet, in the Body Shop store. If you want to try this product, just try the sachet for 1 or 2 days. I think it comes 1 or 2 days in a small sachet. You can try that, and then if you like this product, you can buy that. I'll put all the details of this in the description box below. If you like this video, you know what you have to do. You have to like this video, and if you're not my subscriber, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And also you have a small bell button, you can hit that button to get yourself updated with all the new videos I upload. And thanks all for stopping by and watching this video. Thanks all, have a great day, love you, bye bye.